Today I'm working for my dad. It should be super easy. All I have to do is drive a car.
All I have to do is follow my dad in those trucks, pick him up, and drive him back to Stockton, and I make $100. It's like 9:18 in the morning, and the car just broke down. I'm off of, I don't even know where I am, but I'm somewhere towards the Bay Area. Okay, I got the car back on. I'm just gonna move because I am not in a safe spot to just be sitting here. I'm gonna go to this park. It's right over around the edge here.
Four, five, six, seven. You hungry? You hungry?
Since I have the day to myself and Rain's at work, I think I'm gonna make some Pokemon characters out of beads. Maybe just one. Probably just one. I used to do this a couple years ago, and I'm starting to do it again because I want to make a real video. I'd only make these 8-bit characters and hang them up in different places around town, and then take pictures. Earlier when I was on my bike ride, I passed by the dog park and I saw how the beads to the rush dog were still there. I always find that funny when I pass this dog park, because I put Rush, Mega Man's dog, a little 8-bit character, right on that dog side twice. Now two people have been stealing it. I did that like 6 years ago. Somebody actually had it on. I had one of my 8-bit characters on the stop sign right down the street. And somebody took it, and I found it like 9 months later in the parking lot. A student took it down and put it on their hand.
I kinda really want to do like a bigger Pokemon, not like a huge star Pokemon, but I was thinking of War Turtle or Charmander. I'm doing all 150 stars. I'm going to do them all at some point. It's just biting the bullet and doing them each and every one because, I'll tell you what, doing Oddish and Ditto are a hell of a lot more boring.
This fortune cookie had no fortune. Did he get hurt? What'd they say?
Don't make me narrate the purse.